the Commodity Research Bureau CRB index end of day shows it exiting bear market territory by getting above this purple dashed line. And the thumbnail shows it really skyrocketing out of there. And again, this is the bane of bond price existence. And high bond rates like the 10-year, 20-plus year, are the bane of tech stocks' existence, contrary to popular belief. And while we're not feeling it now, this is also an indication of inflation rearing its ugly head one day soon.